September 2018, the British Navy has announced that the first British F-35B Lightnings landed for the first time on the new British Navy aircraft carrier HMS Queen Elizabeth. British Navy Commander Nathan Gray and RAF Squadron Leader Andy Agell were the first pilots to make history by landing their F-35 Lightning stealth jets on the flight deck of Britain's newest carrier. HMS Queen Elizabeth is on track to deploy on global operations from 2021. Meanwhile, the UK has now taken delivery of 16 out of a planned 138 F-35 jets as part of its world-leading fleet of military aircraft for use by the Royal Navy and Royal Air Force. Currently, the British Navy has two Queen Elizabeth-class aircraft carriers. The lead ship, HMS Queen Elizabeth, commissioned on the 7th of December 2017 and is scheduled to be fully operational in 2020. The second, HMS Prince of Wales, was launched on the 21st of December 2017 and was commissioned on the 10th of December 2019. The two aircraft carriers of the British Navy use a ski jump, an upward curved ramp that allows aircraft to take off from a runway that is shorter than the aircraft's required takeoff roll. By forcing the aircraft upwards, liftoff can be achieved at a lower airspeed than that required for sustained flight, while allowing the aircraft to accelerate to such speed in the air rather than on the runway. Ski jumps are commonly used to launch airplanes from aircraft carriers that lack catapults.